The Dujinkai, Ajgunified Ideograph, Ajgunified Ideographic, Ajgunified Ideographa, Dujinkai is a Yakuza organization headquartered in Kiraume, Fukuoka, on the Kyushu island of Japan, a designated Yakuza syndicate, with approximately 450 members. As well as being known as a militant Yakuza organization, the Dujinkai has also been known as a de facto drug cartel, as its activities have allegedly included large-scale drug trafficking, specifically methamphetamine trafficking, which is traditionally shunned in the Yakuza world. With its activities of drug trafficking, the Dujinkai has allegedly been Japan's largest wholesale dealer in drugs since the late 20th century, after the disbanding of three other Yakuza groups based in northern Kyushu. Togawa-based Seder Okoji Uma, known as Japan's meth lord in the Show era, which was crushed by the Taishukai, Okawa-based Hamada Kai, and Kumamoto-based Yamano Kai. History: the Dujinkai was formed in 1971 from four old Yakuza groups united by the first president, Isoji Koga, former Bakudo Yakuza born 1934. Sahiro Matsuo, the secretary general of the first generation Dujinkai, succeeded as the president in 1992. In the same year, 1992, the Dujinkai was registered as a designated Baryokuden group under the Organized Crime Countermeasures Law. Gangland Vendetta, referred to as a particularly vicious group by Jake Adelstein and very much like other Yakuza groups based in the northern Kyushu region such as the Taishukai and Kudokai, the Dujinkai has been noted for its bellicose nature, causing numerous bloody conflicts with other Yakuza groups. Notable ones include the Yamamichi War, Ajgunified Ideograph, Ajgunified Ideograph, Ajgunified Ideograph, Ajgunified Ideograph, 1986-1987, where the organization substantially expelled the largest known Yamaguchi Gumi syndicate from the northern Kyushu area. Another notable one is a brief conflict occurred in 1983 with the Kanto-based large Yakuza syndicate Sumiyoshi Union, in which a majority of Dujin members moved to Tokyo and had been hiding out around Tokyo with the plan of slaying all of the Union's 76 senior bosses until the Union made a conceding offer of peaceful resolution. Yuki. The Dujinkai is noted for having been isolated in the Yakuza world in an uncanny way, in contrast to most other Yakuza organizations, which usually have at least one ally, aka Zuki shared brother organization. In one notable anecdote, during the time of the Yamamichi War, there were several offers of help from other organizations, but the Dujinkai reportedly rejected all of them. The Dujinkai is a member of an anti-Yamaguchi fraternal federation, the Yanshakai, formed with three other northern Kyushu-based independent Yakuza syndicates, the Kudokai, Taishukai and Kumamotokai. However, even the Kudokai, the principal member, is said to have avoided getting deeply involved in the Dujinkai. The Dujinkai again started a blatantly vicious conflict with its splinter group Kyushu Seidokai in 2006. War on the Seidokai. When the longtime boss Sahiro Matsuo suddenly announced his resignation in May 2006, a war broke out between the headquarters and a splinter group in Omuda who, naming themselves the Kyushu Seidokai, allegedly aligned themselves with the Yamaguchi Gumi, the Dujinkai's rival and the largest Yakuza syndicate in Japan. Seven people were killed during the beginning of the war. In one incident, a gangster walked into a hospital and shot an innocent man twice, mistaking him for a rival. In another, the Dujinkai's headquarters was sprayed with AK-47 fire. More than five Dujin offices in Kiraume and Fukuoka were attacked with bombs and firearms on May 21st of that year, and soon after that, on 24th, Seidokai's Jinsei Group headquarters office in Chikugo was totally destroyed, apparently by Dujinkai's bombs. On June 13, 2007, Zenji Shirumaru was killed. On June 19, Hidenori Iri was killed. On August 18, the leader of Dujinkai, Yoshihiso Naka, was killed. On November 8, a civilian Hiroshi Miyamoto was killed by mistake while receiving treatment at a hospital. On November 12, Shigeki Koga was killed. On November 27, Yoshikazu Matsuo, one of the chairmen, and his driver were killed. Both groups announced a ceasefire on December 18 and on February 5, 2008, the war reportedly ended. The Fukuoka Prefectural Police discovered that the Saitokai built a cenotaph in July 2009 in Omuda to pay tribute to their casualties. The names inscribed on its surface not only included those of Saitokai members but also included those of Dojinkai members. This cenotaph, however, disappeared by early 2011. The Dojin-Saito War has been escalating since the late 2000s, especially in 2011, when they started using military machine guns and tossing grenades at each other. Many Saito members have escaped from Kyushu since the late 2000s, building an eight-story bulletproof building in Taito, Tokyo as their new base. The first Saito president, Chojiro Murakami, was arrested in Ibaraki Prefecture. Kazuma Yumeki, one of the top underbosses in the Saitokai, was attacked with a 10-ton dump truck driven by a Dojin Yakuza, and in April 2011 two Saito seniors were shot with a revolver in Imari by a Dojin hitman, and Tsuharu Matsunaga, the head of the Saito's Matsunaga group, was killed with a bomb. Activities sometimes informally and mockingly dubbed the Dojin Pharmacy, Dojin Yakioku, the Dojin Kai's activities, just same as its splinter group Saito Kai's, allegedly largely consist of drug trafficking. Drug trafficking in one notable case, as introduced in the Drug Criminal Organization section in the National Police Agency's 1991 Police White Paper, a Fukuoka-based 20-member small Dojin affiliate had managed a systematic trafficking ring, selling methamphetamines to various drug-dealing Yakuza organizations throughout the country. This group had also smuggled methamphetamines from Taiwan, where it had a connection with a local Taiwanese drug ring. This group had used a small island located in Kagoshima Prefecture as a smuggling base, and for example in 1986, this group smuggled approximately 570 kilograms, 1,260 pounds of methamphetamines, estimated retail price of nearly US$1 billion, from Taiwan. Relationship with authorities. The Dojinkai has been known for its strong anti-authority, anti-police stance since the 20th century. However, at the same time, the Dojinkai has allegedly developed some relationship with local authorities, and it has actually been uncovered as, in the early 2000s, the Fukuoka Prefectural Police Headquarters disclosed that its classified information had leaked out to the Dojinkai via its branch police departments based in the Chikuga region, including Kurume. Key persons. Isoji Koga, the first president of the Dojinkai. Koga was born on November 6, 1934, in Aogori, Fukuoka. In his boyhood, he was a leading member of an All Japan Youth Judo Champion team. He worked as a bank clerk in Kurume, Fukuoka for about 2 years, and after resigning from the bank, he entered the underworld as a Bakudo probationer at the age of around 20. After retirement in 1992, Koga died at a hospital in Kurume on May 22, 2009. He was 74 years old. He was considered a historic godfather of the Dojin-Kai. Seijiro Matsuo, the second president of the Dojinkai. At that time during the Yamamichi War, Koga was in prison, and Matsuo took command of the Dojinkai to fight with the Yamaguchi GUMI. Noted for his extraordinary facial resemblance to Heriberto Lascano, the second generation leader of the Los Zetas Mexican drug cartel. References.